All right, and a good morning to you. Thanks for tuning in to 23 ABC News at 4:30 on this Tuesday. I'm Mike Hart.
Why are you laughing?
Because of the broom. Go ahead.
Can you see it?
Can you see the broom back
there?
I did.
Okay, it was a big social media thing yesterday.
This is Danielle the Broom Kernkamp.
We were trying right all morning to get it again today because the whole thing was that you could only do it yesterday because NASA said
the
gravitational
curve of the
pull.
Well,
but we
and
proved.
The curve of the Earth, though, right? It's the way that the Earth is tilted.
The Earth's axis is always at 23.5. Your broom will stand up every day of the year.
It's Mythbusters.